Here on your Thursday morning, we wanted to talk more about that breaking news. Sky 5 was flying over a semi crash on I-44 near Western.
And this is what the scene looked like earlier today. This was a crash again, I-44 westbound near Western. They are starting to get this cleaned up, but please still avoid the area because backup is definitely lingering in that area.